Hi guys, today I'm doing another video in my video series of the best Android Wear apps, and today I'm demoing Tasker Now. Tasker Now is a plugin for the popular Tasker app that allows you to send voice commands from your Android Wear device to your phone to activate Tasker tasks. So let's go ahead and take a look at how this works. So I'm going to launch up the app and say something. Initiate self-destruct. And now it's going to launch a Tasker task, which runs an audio file and starts a timer, and this is kind of a nerdy thing I created.
Warning! Self-destruct sequence has been initiated. Warp core overload in 4 minutes, 55 seconds. There will be no further audio warnings.
So that obviously wasn't practical, that was just for fun, but there are really practical things you can do with Tasker as well. For instance, I have a task that turns on my Wi-Fi and dims my screen when I'm going to work. Going to work. And now this is going to set all the settings that I want on my phone when I'm at work. It's going to put the screen in dim mode, and it's going to turn on the Wi-Fi, and it's going to silence my ringer. So let's go ahead and take a look at how you do all of this from your phone. So now we have Tasker loaded on the phone, and Tasker is like $3 or $4, but it's well worth the investment. And let's go ahead and take a look at my going to work task. So we see that the criteria to launch it is me saying going to work, and this right now is the plugin, the Tasker Now plugin, and I can either have it use exactly what I say, which is going to work, or I could have it use only part of what I say, so I could use like a substring of what I said. And then we can go ahead and take a look at what actually executes once I say that. So we see that I set the Wi-Fi on, I turn the ringer down, I turn the notification sound down, and I turn the brightness down. Between buying Tasker and paying for the full version of Tasker Now, you're going to be spending $4 or $5, but honestly, it is really worth it. It is so cool to be able to essentially create your own Google Now commands and open up a world of possibilities of what you can do with your Android Wear device.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you're interested in learning more about any of the apps you saw in this video, you can find their Google Play download links in the description below. I always love hearing your feedback, so leave me a comment and let me know what you thought. And finally, if you enjoyed this video and you'd like to stay up to date with the latest apps and Android Wear developments, click the subscribe button. I'll see you guys next time.